I don't know if I'm gonna make it.
Weird.
Bet your money he's gonna eat that rat.
Is that an alligator?
Yeah, hi.
Good morning. We're on day 4 of our vlogging series.
Today is also our last day in this hotel, so we have to say goodbye to this view. I'm gonna miss it. This is the last time we will see this view.
Is this thing on?
Oh my god. I'm so adding that. Freaking camp rocking. Is this thing on?
Hey vlog! This is the twin sister Victoria. Sorry I've been MIA from their vlog adventures. I have been at a conference the whole weekend, which was so great, so empowering, so much fun. Shut up! I wasn't able to swim and do stuff with the boys, so
you could have
swam. No. The boys, here, let me show you something. How do I turn this?
Don't break my camera. You go like that,
And
you turn it.
Oh. So the boys.
I feel like
the boys have been waking up at noon.
No.
Swimming
that
for
was
4 hours.
One day.
Eating.
Yesterday.
Doing nothing. Now I have been a working woman.
Cry about it.
But anyway.
Literally cry about it.
It's my last day here, so. Mm-hmm.
And Victoria actually had a chance to go swimming today, but she's like, you know what?
No.
I don't
feel
like
check out at 11. We check out at 11 and it's 10:35.
We can still be in the pool.
It maybe if you packed for us earlier, I could have swam.
Why didn't you pack?
I did.
I did.
Yeah, according to my calculation.
Goodbye, beautiful view.
Okay, Disney princess.
Fit check.
Gang, what the heck?
Boy, what's the
hell? Alright, we got Matthew. White shirt, black pants, the grandpa shoes. Alright, check me out.
Are those fake Gucci?
Mid.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. What is up with my hair?
Nana, where we going?
Party all night, where we going, what we doing?
No, we're going to the car. Do you know why we're going to the car?
Yeah.
I depart at 5, 6.
She leaves us today, that's why.
There she is.
What?
The most beautiful girl. I don't know how this song really sounds. Look at the, wait, how'd that song go?
You not?
Look at this girl. The most. Ow!
We took a little break from the car ride.
Dang, what I would do to jump in the water right now. It's so hot again. It's like 90 something degrees.
Why do they look like peppers or something?
Those are just dirt.
No, like those like green things, Mobobber. What are
those?
Oh. They look like they're dancing. Cameraman, follow me. We are going to bother Victoria. Ah, Victoria. Hello, welcome.
Hello,
the guest
Florida.
Show over here. She has a flight at.
Is that an alligator?
Bro, Nana's so cringy.
Jet ski.
But anyways, Victoria has a flight at 5. We have to leave this place in around 3 hours, so we're gonna probably drive around the place, maybe get some food, and yeah.
Doesn't she look like a mom?
Oh, this is fun. Matthew.
Mwah.
When I saw Allison's like,
so
yeah,
we're here at Dunkin' Donuts right now because our dad and my sister wanted a quick coffee break.
Wow. I'm sitting down. What do you feel like, Matthew?
Nothing.
I think I'm gonna get a sweet drink. I just ordered.
Nana, what did we get?
You got a crab. And you got an iced caramel latte.
Yes.
And I got an iced coconut latte. Mocha and Mama got an ice matcha.
Matthew said he didn't want anything. I bet you money he's gonna eat that wrap.
Got the drinks secured.
I got hair.
Bam.
Oh.
Boom. I don't even drink coffee that often. What are you talking about?
Swirl it around.
All right, taste test. Try it.
Ooh. Mine's better.
Is it not that good?
I don't think I mixed it.
Bro, take two.
I didn't do the classic jelly thing.
Exactly.
It's pretty milky. Try it.
Ooh.
Mine tastes good.
Yeah, but I want
more. Let's see. Wow, take mine.
Tastes like coffee.
Here, let me try.
Daniel's tastes really good.
Bubble milk?
Huh?
I'm gonna try mine.
With milk?
No. Got it black.
Mine is way better. Yeah, yours tastes milky. What the heck?
Too warm. My gosh. Weird.
The time you've all been waiting for. Okay, maybe not you, but for me.
I got the chicken wrap.
There you go, Matthew.
Wait, what? This looks so small.
Oh, that's the other wrap.
They're so cute compared to other places.
Oh my god!
Yo, Nana, you have to try this. That's what I'm saying. All right, Matthew, you have to try it. You have to try it. Yeah. Taste test.
It's hot, yeah?
Oh my god.
Is it good? That's it?
Duncan?
Oh, yeah.
You drink Duncan?
Oh, yeah.
How is it?
Damn, bro. Look at that. We did a good thing.
I got a coconut. She does it nice.
So, you're not about to give me a napkin?
You want to get one to go?
It's okay.
You can get Daniel.
Where's the napkin? Oh, it's on the ground.
It's under you. Oh,
I'm not getting that.
You got it.
Oh.
Why are you doing
that? Here, you dropped something. He shoots. He completely misses. Why are you mixing my beautiful drink with Nana's bitter drink? You know what? You can have it. I don't want it anymore.
Okay.
Guys, my drink is gone. I didn't even get to finish it fully. Now it's mixed with Nana's milky bitter coffee.
We have a new wrap.
Ooh, you guys. And it's chicken. You like that?
This one's good too.
Which one's better?
I think the other one is better, but this one's really good. I mean,
no,
here. Try it.
No, I'm good.
Try it.
Chicken?
Which one do you like more? The other one?
Chicken.
Told you this was turning into an ASMR channel.
What did that coffee do to you?
I was on Instagram.
Oh, you were in there for so long. I was like,
really?
that coffee destroyed Victoria.
Here we have Victoria. She walked into the car. Hey. With the Dunkin' in her hand. That's so far. Hey.
We just finished having a good drink and a good lunch. Right now we're just gonna be driving around. Woohoo! Whoa. We found this cool little spot while driving, and it honestly reminds me of like a little avenue in like Italy or something. Look at this. So pretty. How do you like this little avenue or
it feels like
alleyway?
It feels like Italy.
This little alleyway.
Have you ever been to Italy?
Yeah. Can you make me stop? Make me look cool in front of the guys. Yo.
Embarrassing.
Oh, so bright.
What?
It feels so good in the shade compared to the sun. The sun is actually getting a little too hot right now. So like, sun, I'm gonna need you to like, back up. Most people don't really realize it, but it's so beautiful. Like, this isn't even the main part of Florida, but like, look at this. It's such a pretty little alleyway. that just goes to show that you don't have to go to like Japan, Italy, France. You can enjoy little areas. Just like this. There's photos everywhere we go. Okay, you're getting out of the camera. You just lost all camera privileges.
You're on timeout.
You're on timeout.
Oh. I know your shoes are musty, but mine's not. Oh!
Guys, it's so hot right now. I'm like dying of sweat. They're still taking photos. This is why I love winter. Winter is my favorite season. I love, look at this kid. This is what, I don't want to take photos, go away. I should have jumped in the pool before we checked out. Oh well, now I have to suffer through the pain. After this, we have to actually head to the airport because our sister has to fly. My intrusive thoughts of jumping in here right now.
Bro, that looks dirty as
hell. But I bet you money it's so refreshing. It's right there. It's right here. I'm so done. Look at this. Oh my gosh, a water fountain. I'm so thirsty. Okay, let me just... Okay, that's fine. I'll just get it from... Great. I'm doing just great. You see the liquid going off my face.
The drops are dropping.
Guys, I don't know if I'm gonna make it. This is the final video you're gonna see from me. It was, okay, we get it. I'm sweating a lot. It was fun doing this vlog, but I don't think I'll be able to survive any longer. Victoria's gonna have to take over this channel. It was fun while it lasted.
Dang, why are you kicked up like that?
Hey, yo, what happened to you? You disappeared, man.
The Florida bathrooms are cool.
You just disappeared. Nana was like, you were ripping up that toilet. Was that true? Were you ripping up the toilet? Time to say goodbye. Nana's going away. She has her flight now, so this is the last time we'll see her in a little bit.
I don't know, but love you. Until
next time.
Bye, Nana. Now that we dropped off our sister, it's time for us to go to the new hotel and check in. We finally just got to the hotel and it's pretty nice. It's right next to the airport and there's a Dairy Queen. So if we get hungry, we can get a little snack. Dairy Queen is the best. They have the best blizzards and ice cream. I'm gonna go for the, what is it, birthday? Cotton candy.
Cotton candy. Yeah, are you gonna go swimming?
Later. I'm tired.
Later. I'm gonna unpack, get settled in, and then pop on the trunks and then go swimming.
Whoa, what's out here?
That's kitchen, that's breakfast.
Wow, so this is what we're gonna have in the morning. Yep. Wow, oh my gosh, the pool goes 6 feet.
Okay.
120. I don't have the key card.
Yeah, I just have it.
Okay. Let's check it out. Interesting smell, yeah. But hey, I think it's the AC smell. Pretty cozy room. Let me see the view. Wow. Oh, it's starting to rain.
Yeah.
Wow. Wow. Can you see my sunburn? This is from yesterday, but we are going to be swimming in the rain because who cares? Look at the pool. Matthew didn't want to come right now, so he's going to come a little bit later, but who cares? Wow, this goes deep. 6 feet. Alrighty. Here we go.
The water in the last pool was warm, but this pool is more refreshing, so I like it. It's cold. I love this type of water, honestly. I thought it was gonna be too cold at first, but it is just the right temperature. It's so refreshing. It's crazy though. I did not expect going to Florida I'd be swimming every single day, but now that I think about it, we're in Florida. So it's so warm, so you're always going to be swimming every day, or you're just gonna be sweating, one or the other. And this is the benefit of being right next to the airport. You can just see planes going by. This is like perfect location. Matthew's missing now. It looks like there's a poop on my head. This is a cool shower away. Oh, whoa. Oh my gosh. The shower is so warm. Wow. A cool little water trick that you guys might not know is that you can make a water gun with your hands. If you make a suction with your hands and scoop it in water, you can actually make a water gun. Look who decided to join the party.
That's fine. Like, you'll see the water is like really refreshing. It's like not super cold, not super warm.
No.
It's not warm, but it's refreshing. Look at this prison shower over here. You pull on the chain, and that, isn't that cool? Here, go for a little swim. It goes down to 6 feet, so it's pretty deep.
Bro, they have a Domino's menu.
Are you going for a swim? Here, go for a swim. And splash.
Bro. What, too cold for you?
What is it?
Are you gonna go underwater? So just close your eyes.
I don't wanna go, it's cool.
Look at the sky. We're right by the airport, so like you'll see planes fly by.
We just finished getting back from the pool, we got changed, and now we're about to head out to a new location that I don't really know about, but we're gonna find out.
This is the first time I saw it rain here. Huh?
So the secret location is actually Domino's Pizza, because as you guys can hear, there's like a thunderstorm going on. So we can't really walk anywhere or go anywhere. So we decided we're gonna grab some food. After you, mama. We ended up getting a deluxe pizza, so that will be out soon. This is what I've been up to.
I don't know about you guys, but Webtoons is just so good. The pizza is here. Okay, let's see it.
Matthew, help me open it.
Oh, wait. Wow.
Looks good.
Okay, I'm gonna grab a slice.
Oh, it's hot.
Hot. Oh. I don't know about you, but if you don't have everything on your pizza, you're not eating the pizza correctly. You need everything. Mushrooms, peppers, onions, pepperoni cheese. Don't be plain. I'm gonna have crushed pepper.
I
bet.
Hi.
It's always hot. Really.
Well, don't burn yourself.
I'm gonna burn myself. The key is to fold it so that it's like balanced. Okay, maybe it's just because I'm hungry, but Domino's pizza has been tasting way better now.
Yeah.
Honestly, the pizza was kind of mid. It was okay. I give it like a 3 out of 10. Guys, you ready to go for a swim? Oh my gosh. Over here and over there, there's a big puddle. Oh, the pizza was good, the food was good. I'm happy and my stomach is happy. Today was an easy day. Not a whole lot. It's mostly just chilling. But tomorrow we check out and we finally fly home. It was a fun couple days in Florida though. Wow. Wow, you're so strong. You're so strong. Look at this kid. I can hold this with my pinky.
I can hold it with no hands.
Hey. Hey, yo, what's that? Shablam, 120. Open sesame. I have magic powers.
Okay, let's go.
Wow. Here's the gym. A little small, but it has everything and it does the job, so can't complain. I am lazy though, so I will not be working out. You know, I will never get tired of saying this, but the views are beautiful. What's up, guys? I don't even remember what I was gonna say. We're out here right now, going on a walk with the family. It's nice weather, the rain stopped, the lightning stopped, so we're here to enjoy it. Okay, so I'm actually dumb. I went to go work out and I totally forgot to bring my camera. But anyways, here's what I looked like before and here's what I looked like after. That, I mean, easy representation. But we are done with day 4. Tomorrow's going to be our last day in Florida, even though we fly back. So we're gonna start day 5 tomorrow and I'll see you in the morning.